Yeah, put a new radiator hose on her. Blue one today. Chunk blew out of it. Now I got burper. Got her running though. Check her out. And my shifter I built. I made that with my own hands. It's my seat. Alligator. Some alligator, y'all. Still working on it, though. Next weekend, maybe. Hey, I put my blinker on so I don't get in trouble. So, trying to burp her, get her up to 190. Almost. And then my thermostat open up. I can drive her again, yay! Put an auto trans in her. Three, two.